Back with another video. Another class setup. Why do I always say class setup tutorial? Another class setup video. This is the Pharaoh this time, guys. This is a really good gun. I don't know if this gun's as good on other consoles. I mean, if it's as good on PlayStation, but I know this is really good for Xbox One. I think it's good on PlayStation. I've used it on the PlayStation before. So we are going to put on quick draw, fast mags, and grip. Okay, yeah, that's right. I didn't even need to click on it. So the quick draw right there, I mean, you guys can put on fast mags or extended mags. This gun actually takes a while to reload, so I like to put on fast mags because it does have quite a lot of bullets in it. But we're going to have quick draw. I use quick draw for like every single gun in the game because it's like the most important attachment in my opinion. Fast mags, I use it a lot as well. We just want to be able to reload and kill more enemies as quick as we can. And grip, because this gun does have a wee bit of recoil on it and we just want to be able to handle it that bit easier. Okay, so with this gun, it's like the only gun I use a concussion with because I just think it's necessary. And then we're going to put on Sixth Sense. We're not going to use Afterburner on this class because it's not really that much of a rushy class. Fast Hands and Blast Suppressor or Dead Silence. You could use Dead Silence on this, but I use Blast Suppressor. And yeah, just put on another Concussion, or you could put on a secondary like a RK5, but I'm just going to put on an extra Concussion. But it's all up to you guys. That will wrap it up for this video, I guess. I will be uploading the last SMG tonight, the Razorback. I might even start uploading some of the ARs tonight, or some, as many as I can. I mean, I'm just trying to fire these series as much as possible. I've uploaded like 2 or 3 videos already today and 2 or 3 yesterday, so hope you guys are enjoying this series. I'm going to be making loads of series. This is series. What do you say about Johnny? Series? Series? Loads of series. I don't even know. For every game. Call of Duty. FIFA. Just Cause. Destiny. And loads of games. And it'll be fun. So I'm thinking of doing a Road to Dark Matter. Or not Road to Dark Matter. I've already got Dark Matter. But helping you guys out to try and get Dark Matter. Get those headshots. For like each class, and yeah, that will do it for this video. Razorback will be out later tonight. Hope you guys enjoyed, and peace.